Alright guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of Ark on the Gaming Evolved Extinction Core server. And it's been a little bit, and we had some little issues to do with updates and whatnot, but we're back. Happy thoughts. So, I spotted this guy. I was going around looking for something in particular, which I won't talk about right now, because I'm still looking. I don't really want to spoil probably the next episode. But I spotted this guy right here. Let's check him out. Been killing all the other sharks around. This is a level 170 alpha megalodon, and man, I want to tame that thing. So let's grab out our little crossbow here and get in here. Oh, he looks cool. Okay, let's unfollow on you. I think you're already unfollowed. By the way, actually, the Winter Wonderland update has hit the center and it looks fantastic. It's funny how this didn't get put onto the island. cough, wildcard. Never mind. So, we're gonna... Oh, is he coming for it? I don't think he can come up here because this water is very shallow. Oh, this water is very shallow. And I don't think he can come up this far. We're gonna try and tame this guy now. So, yeah, guys, make sure that you beat the crap out of that like button if you find yourself enjoying this video. And let's start off by shooting him with this. Did that miss? Wow, really? There we go, we got him. Oh, is he already out? Wow, seriously? These things are OP. Okay, is there anything else attacking? No. We're good? There's nothing around? Okay, cool. Well, it looks like we've already got him out then. One freaking arrow, I guess. Well, two, because I missed the first one. Maybe I did hit it, actually. Where are we? It costs Spino Kibble, so do... I know I have some of that. It's probably just... Oh, there it is. Okay, cool. So, let's chuck in one of these. Give him that. How many Spino Kibble is it going to take, though? If he tames up, I gotta grab this, because I don't want to lose more of it. I don't know how many it's gonna take. Okay. Okay, I got it. Okay, so that took like six, I think? Cool, look at this guy. He looks amazing. Let's get him up to the surface so we can actually see him. Come on, buddy. You coming? Oh, he's coming, all right. Look at him. Oh, he's red. I thought he was black. He looks amazing. Oh, man. He is so cool. He's like red with like white stripes on the top. Oh, that looks amazing. Okay. See these stats. 70,000 health. That's not bad. And the stamina is decent. I'll probably have to up that quite a bit though. Weight's pretty good. Melee damage is probably pretty good too. And wow, that's a lot of torpor. Holy crap. This guy looks fantastic. But I do need to make a saddle for this thing. So how do we make one of those? It's obviously, I know we have to make it in the bench, so... Let's go Mega. We need to learn this one first. No, that's the wrong one. Megalodon. There we go. Megalodon. Cool. Got a Megalosaurus one as well. We gotta find one of those. That's gonna be cool. Alright, so yeah, that's obviously in that cool crafting table. So we're gonna have to head back to base to actually get this guy a saddle. What I'll probably do is maybe just walk this guy back. Put this guy in the water, walk this guy back, and then come back over with the saddle, maybe. That might be a better idea. I don't know. I don't feel like swimming in the water all the way through, and I don't think he'll be able to get through the swamp really easily, so I will have to leave him here. There we go. Let's leave him right there. He's pretty safe. Also, we gotta come up with a name for him. I'm gonna come up with a name for him at some point. Alright, so let's head back to base and get ourselves a saddle for this guy, and then take him out for a little bit of a spin around the island. Alright, let's go. Okay guys, so we're back and I'm kind of out of stamina as well. Okay, let's check the saddle on. I also brought over some potions too. Let's hop on here. Awesome! He looks amazing! And he's pretty quick as well, actually. Huh. I like it. Can I like peek out of the water a little bit? Oh, I can indeed. Look at those chompers. Damn. Okay. We don't actually do that very... Wow, we don't really do that much damage. Would have thought we would have done a little bit more than that. Huh. Okay, well, let's kill some of this stuff anyway. Stupid Ichthys on our face here, and some Megalodons here on our butt, and some Mantas too. Everybody's coming to play. Let's kill some of these guys. This Megalodon needs to go. Big time. Let's get out of here. Come on. You gotta go. You gotta... Go to the giant toilet in the sky. That's where all fish go, right? Okay. That's, what is that? another Megalodon. I thought that was like a special one or something. Wow, this guy is really not that strong. Let us pump some melee. Get some kills going here. What else? Do we have a different attack at all? No, it's just the bite. Okay, that's kind of a little bit disappointing, to be honest. It would have been a little bit cooler if he had it included. Like another, maybe like a bleed attack, like the aloe can do, perhaps. Okay, we're not doing very good against these sharks. Like, fair enough, we're winning, but at the same time, you know, they've done quite a lot of damage to me. Okay, well, one of them's dead. I mean, it was only a level 140. Wow, seriously? This guy is not great. Maybe I just got a bad level or a bad team. Not exactly sure, but he's not great. I'm definitely taking a lot more damage than I'm really dealing, because I mean, holy crap. All right, let's just get up here for a second. Let's give him this potion. I have so many of these, I'm just gonna drop that. There's a broodmother by the base, so I killed it. All right. So we're regenning really quick, obviously, because this is Anunnaki, and you know, well, it's not Anunnaki, it's Extinction Core, but you know, you regen really quickly when you're out of battle. Okay, so let's get a lot of melee going here. A lot of melee, because we need to be stronger. We're not strong enough. All right, what do we got here? Some Ichthys. Is there anything bigger I can maybe test some stuff out on? Probably not. 116, like, that's not enough. Seriously? Come on, you gotta do more. All right, let me see. There's gotta be something, like... I wonder, could we even take on, like, a Plessy or something like that? Definitely not like an alpha version. Oh, there's a Mosa right there. That thing looks scary. There's a couple Mosas. Oh, let's get back on. I'm a little bit scared. Don't think we're going to be able to take on those guys if we can't even take on a freaking Megalodon ourselves. So, I guess, I don't know. Let's stick to some of these lower tier dinos. Like, oh, well, there's some Megalodons. Holy crap. There's like four of them. Oh, wow. Okay. Let's get down here and get into a bit of a battle. All right. Well, that's one of them dead. Come on. We're doing like weird damage, because I could see some 230s, but it's mostly 156. I wonder what the 230 was from. Was that like a direct bite? Yeah, 233 is like a direct bite on a creature, it seems. Huh, okay. Come to me. There we go. There you are. Well, now we're doing 230 on everything, so I really don't know. Okay, come on. Get out of here. Wait, did our guy just start off with like a lot of health loss already, perhaps? I don't even know. Maybe he was being hit quite a lot when I was not around? Because we didn't take very much damage just there. Maybe it was the mantas. I don't even know. I'm going to have to review the footage on that one. Huh, interesting. Okay, well, I mean, he's pretty cool. He could be a lot stronger, though. Definitely, I mean, we're gonna definitely be working on the melee, mostly, because there's really no point. Like, his health's pretty good, his stamina's probably pretty good, too. And then we don't really need anything else, so just melee, really. Let's kill this guy. Come on. I mean, it takes quite a long time to actually take down a Megalodon. Like, considering we are an alpha variant, like, that was a level 17, that took quite a long time there. I don't know, I kind of feel like he could be a lot stronger. I'm just going to throw that out there. I mean, like, he looks really good, and he handles pretty well as well. But, yeah. It's okay, though. We can definitely work on training this guy up a bit. Oh, it's definitely the mantas. Look at that. Yeah, it's the mantas. That's what was doing it. Oh, man. Oh, look at that health drain. What even is? What is that? You were dying. GG. Apparently we are dying. Stupid mantas. Mantas are killed. No way. Seriously? I don't want to mess around with mantas anymore. Let's kill this Megalodon. That was what it was. Okay, so we obviously didn't come back to a half-dead Megalodon. We obviously just got attacked by those mantas earlier. Okay, let's get up here and get some air for our character. I have quite high oxygen, so I'm usually pretty good. Alright, let's get some regen going here. Let's get some more melee in. Okay, nice. Guess it could help it a little bit too. Alright, cool. Let's have a little look around here. I don't really mess around on the center very much, so I don't know the waters very well. And I'm kind of wondering, is there anything down at the bottom, or is it just... What is it? Actually, we gotta do a bit of a U-turn here. Come on. Let me get you. Nope. Okay, well, let's do a bit of a U-turn then. And bam. Okay, cool. Where should we even go? There was this little chasm down here which we could check out. I just want to see the bottom of the water. Like, I've never actually really been down here. Is this it? Don't think so. Oh no, it drops off even more here. Cool. Oh, we got a Dunkley right there. Some anglers as well. Oh man, this is deep. Holy crap. What is that? Oh, it's just a light. Okay, cool. Oh wow, this is nice. I've never actually explored the ocean in the center at all. Like, I was just never really interested in the ocean in Ark because it's kind of hard to see and everything, but they've made it a little bit easier lately. They have, certainly. Can we take on some Plessies? I think we probably could. I hope we can, because if we can't, then we're screwed. Like, our character just won't be able to make it out of here. Yeah, we're probably gonna be okay. Probably. I gotta get out of here. That's a lot of stuff. I'm gonna be running out of oxygen here pretty soon too. Okay, well, we killed a Plessy. Probably get out of here, maybe. Can we? Okay, let's just get some stam back here. Let's use normal meat to get that back. Okay, we're pretty good. Let's just go up here and get some oxygen, because I really don't feel very safe with that low oxygen. Okay. We should be okay, though. We should make it to the surface, definitely. Is he coming? Yeah, he's coming. He's no threat, though. I mean, we'll be able to survive. I just didn't want to drown. Okay. Some air, and back down to kill this guy. So he should be directly below us. There he is. Hey, what's up, buddy? What do you got? No, I can't even check on my spyglass. Great. Okay. And more Megalodon. Perfect. Stupid Plessy. Get out of here. Just go. Get off my butt. Please. Alright. Are we gonna get very many levels from this, I wonder? What is the best way to level a water dino? Probably killing Plessies, I imagine. Plessies probably give a decent amount of XP. It's been a long time since I've actually had a water dino and had to level it like this, so. Wow, come on, dude. Why are you not dead? Oh, we're not even hitting him, we're hitting just the shark. Or wait, were we? I don't know. We're hitting him now, definitely, and he's almost dead. Yeah, we're gonna be pretty good here. Don't worry. Nice. Alright, let's get up to the surface here. And we are very, very way down. Let's just drop all. We don't really need any of that. Okay. And we're up. Let's check out these stats here now. Ah, seriously? That was like nothing. Oh, wow. So, I mean, this guy's pretty cool. He's pretty cool, but I don't know how much we're going to use him. He's kind of poopy. I don't know. There is a Mega Piranha, or a Alpha Piranha, I guess, but it's called a Mega Piranha as well. I don't know. Mega Alpha, they're like the same thing in the game. But anyway, there is one of those, and apparently you can ride on them, so maybe we'll tame up one of those things. That sounds a lot better than this. Probably not stronger, but a lot cooler. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to ride this guy back to base. I think we can go around this way. The water's probably deep enough. I hope it is anyway, because I don't want to have to swim all the way around. So yeah, we're gonna head back to base, and I have something over there that we can tame. So see you guys over there. Okay guys, so we're back kind of close to base. I have no idea what my dire bear is doing. I think he's following somebody, but it doesn't show. I'm very confused. I'm in full ghillie, and this is a prime dung beetle. Now, there's also broodmother over there, so we've got to do this really carefully. You got to passive tame these guys, so I assume you just go up to their back. On the information sheet, it says that they... Oh, wow, he's almost tamed. It said that they take large animal feces. So, I've got a bunch of that here. And full ghillie on, so I'm a little bit more camouflaged. Probably should have taken the time to also make some bug spray, but I think we'll be fine. What's that? It's just a dillo. I think we'll be okay. Okay, let's see. His taming bar went down a little bit there. Oh, we got him! Awesome! What should I even call him? I just realized my Discord's not muted. That should be muted. Let's do that. There we go. That's my little hotkey there. Now you know. Let's call him Poop King. King of the Poop. Let's see. Oh, he looks amazing! Look at the guy! Oh, we can just straight up ride him. This is the best thing. I mean, the camera's a little bit wonky, but this is freaking cool. Riding on a giant dung beetle. What are his attacks? So that's his left click. Oh, there's a... Oh, okay, no. There's no delay. Maybe we just had, like, a server save or something. That's his left click. This is the right click. Oh, wow. Let's see that again. That's cool. Can I, like, aim that? Oh, so it's like just completely ranged, so you can't just hit the guys in front of you. Unless they're like if they're pretty tall, then you can hit them. That's pretty cool. I like that. What is his C attack? Oh, he summons in little buddies. What level are they? 270. Kind of ranging from, I guess, yeah, 40 to, what is it, 290, I think? 280 is the highest there. That's cool. And oh, they're not going to clip on me, are they? Oh, that's handy. Can we make more of them? No, just a couple. Just six, I think. Does he have an X attack? No X attack. Okay, cool. I like this guy so far. He is really, really neat. The movement's pretty good as well. I like that. Nice. Actually, you know what? Let's check out his stats. Okay, so 8,000 health. That's not great. I don't have anything to give him any levels. I don't think so, anyway. No, we don't. Yeah, I mean, the stats are okay. Yeah. I guess, you know what, let's go try and find something to kill. I guess we can kill this guy. See what type of damage he does. 108? That's not too bad, I guess. How good is he at swimming? We're like a little shell in the water. Can we actually swim, or are we just... This is weird. Can I attack in the water? I can do that. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. We're gonna have to go back for the dire bear. There's no way, like... Actually, you know what? Let's maybe go over here. There's usually some pretty okay stuff to kill over here. And actually, I need a sneeze. Oh, wow. That was a big sneeze. I hate sneezing when I'm recording. It's, like, the worst thing. I don't have any allergies or anything. I just occasionally sneeze like a normal person does. I'm not a robot, I promise. All right. Oh, wow. What am I doing right now? What? Oh, that's so silly. Oh, actually, does he only eat poo? Oh, I wonder, actually. Does he still do the thing with the poop? It doesn't do it instantly. Oh, the poop stacks. Okay. Nice. Let us... Okay, let's see. What type of damage are we gonna do? Not really hitting anything. Oh, crap. That might be bad. Let's summon in some buddies. They're gonna fight with us. Can we? Oh, yeah, we can take out these guys. We're okay. Even the pack leader. Oh, we can harvest stuff too. That is neat. I like that. That's a nice little addition there. Let's see if we can hit this guy. Let's run right up to him and do it. Okay. Decent damage. Not too bad. Oh, wow. Ugh. Is he gonna get knocked out? Oh, let's check his torpor. Oh, yeah, it does torpor. That's nice. I like that. Alright, let's get this guy away. I like that we can frickin' harvest up. What is that buff in the corner? Less damage from all sources. Okay. It must be because of our armor. I like the way that we can harvest stuff with him. That's really cool. Let's, why do we have a potato? Where did we get that from? Let's give that to him. Does poop heal him, I wonder? Okay, let's see what we can get here. Oh, wow, that helped. No, that doesn't go by very much. Let's get that to 10k. Alright, well, we're still pretty far off. Can we get off of this stupid trike? Let's summon in some buddies. Maybe they'll eat him. Really? That's silly. Okay. Stupid trike. So we can't harvest, which is kind of a little bit annoying. We get decent resources as well. Looks like he is the same as like an Anki. Hmm. Interesting. I mean, like, that's pretty cool. I like that. I like the way he's actually able to harvest. It's a neat little tame. Not too hard to get either. You need large animal feces though, which is the only thing. So you can hang around like a Bronto or something if you're early game. Maybe get one of these guys, though you're probably gonna need Gilly too, because they're a passive tame and they're pretty aggressive from what I've seen. Like every single time I've had to go buy one, it's just aggroed on me immediately. Is that, did we just knock that guy out? Oh, we did. Wow. And they're killing him. That's great. Well, you know what, like he's pretty cool, guys. He's pretty freaking cool. We're kind of derping up in the sand now, but besides that, I really like this guy. Nice. Well, you know what, guys? There's a couple more primes in this game. Should we get that? Nah, actually, let's not bother. There's a couple more primes in this game. There is a prime Dimorph, a prime Archa. There's a couple more primes. I can't think of any more. I think there's a prime Dodo and then a prime Jerboa as well, which I really want to get at some stage. So we have a couple more cool prime tames, which is basically just creatures in Ark. I think there's also a Dillo too. They're just creatures in Ark that are made larger so you can ride on them, which is pretty neat. Like, gotta say, I'm pretty happy that there's a giant dung beetle. That's something I haven't actually seen before. I don't believe I have. And I really like the way where the character sits right there. He sits like right between like that little plate right there. You see that? Sits very neatly right there. I gotta say, looks great. Oh wow. He's actually, you know what, he's not that bad as well for combat. Like, I don't think he'll be able to take on anything big, but like normal dinos, totally. You can knock them out too, pretty handy. Wow, awesome. Oh, look at that Bronto. Oh, there's another Bronto over here. Let's take out this guy. Can we get around? Yes, we can. Let's try and take out this Bronto. Are we doing it? I don't know. We are. Amazing. We, that didn't hit though. It's are we actually doing it? Alright, let's just get in there. We're doing it. It's working. We can also harvest trees as well, which is pretty handy. Oh, nice. Come on, get another one in. Nice, we got him. Alright, let's get this guy up here. He looks really majestic. Can we get him? That's totally gonna hit. Does it go far enough? Crap. Alright, let's get a little bit closer then. There? Oh yeah, that hit a second ago. Oh, he's coming. He is annoyed that we ruined his Simba moment. Okay. He thought he was Simba, but he's not. Let's get these trikes first. Let's summon in our little friends too. Let's get him. This is the silliest thing. Oh my god. Wow. Dung beetle army. We need to get more of these guys. Definitely. Oh crap, we're out of stamina. No. No. We need to get out of the water. Oh crap, we're stuck. No, no, we're okay. We're like swinging around and stuff. We're good. We are fantastic. Can we get over here? Nice. Oh no! My dung beetles! You monster! Oh crap. No, I didn't mean to go into the water. Let's just stay here for the moment. If I feed him poop, what happens? I can't. I can feed him these though, right? Nice, we have full stamina now. Let's take out the stupid Bronto. Come on. Nope, not doing any damage. Alright, let's go in here. Let's just horn him to death. What level is this guy? He must be a pretty decent level. Okay. Actually, you know what? I kind of want to check. That's not a bad level. Not a bad level. Okay, let's get more guys in here. I feel like that'll help a little bit. Did it work? Oh, we can't do that in the water. I forgot. Crap. Giant Bronto versus giant dung beetle. Or normal size Bronto, I guess. Yeah. Die, dude. Come on. Oh my god. How much health? Look at our big butt. Man, we gotta get out of the water. This is silly. Alright guys, that's actually going to be it for today, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. If you guys want to see more, you know what to do, you can subscribe, and yeah, I guess I'll see you guys next time. Yeah. One more. Oh, we missed.